Hey guys, I'm here with Kato. We're outside the vet. We went to my vet instead because it's so much closer and I'm a little short on time this afternoon. He did fantastic. We went in, I made him sit at the doors. He's got his prong collar on and his e-collar. Keep the leash short when you go to the vet. Use all the tools, please. It just helps the dog. So there was another dog in there and I just kept the leash short and he was fine. Brought him in, put him on the scale. I told him place, he went on the scale. He weighs 71 pounds and change, so he put on a couple pounds, or at least a pound, I guess. And he did really great. And the girl in there, she was commenting on how well he was doing, and she was asking all about his training. He did super great. And then when we came out here, I did need to use the remote collar because he was not, you know, doing a down for me. There's a bunch of traffic behind us, and there's construction going on. So lots of distractions, but... he's doing great in the car. He does it down in the car and we drive and he's not up or anything like that. He just stays where he's supposed to be, does his work. And I will post some pictures on Instagram of him on the scale. And you guys have a good one. All right, Kato, say hi to mom and dad. Stop eating. Out.